Corporal Dwayne Hicks. My unit has suffered immense casualties on LV-426. Consider all Colonial Marines dispatched to LV-426 to be KIA.
Rise and shine, Marines. I'm Captain Cruz, and you are my crew on the USS Sephora. We responded to a distress call sent out 17 weeks ago from the USS Sulaco. You are the last of the battalion to get popped out of cryo.
Sir, the Sulaco was reported last seen over Fury 161. How is it back over this planet?
Right now, we're worried about what's killing our Marines in there. This is a liquid situation. In about 30 seconds, that horizon is gonna turn black as the most dangerous killing machines in the universe rise up over it.
Make sure you come back alive. All of you. We're spread thin as it is.
All ground units, prepare for deployment. Here we go.
There's more than 100 Xenos heading right for Hadley's Hope.
Captain, who did we bring back?
What happened on the Sulaco?